December 6th, 2012, a little bit southwest of Rock Springs, Texas, and first deer of the year is down. Fair sized doe. It's been real tough hunting conditions. Lots of small bucks. Nothing truly gigantic, and not nearly enough good spikes to go around. We will continue the hunt and see what happens. I've heard turkey gobbling nearby, so you might have a chance at a turkey here in a little bit. Well, first deer of the year. Long time coming.